Hello, Class F. Good morning. Where we are learning this week saying the problems. And then let's go to play a game about calming down and saying your problem, like we are doing. So now I'm going to read the first situation. The first one is, you can't find your coat and you are very, very sad and frustrated. So the problem is, what is the problem? I lost my coat. So let's go to practice to calm down and say the problem. What you have to do first, friend? Put your hands in your tummy. Y what you say? What we say when we have to name the problem is stop, frustrated, stop. So you belly, you breathe with your belly, and then say the problem. I lost my coat. Can you practice? Let's go to do it. What is the first thing? The first thing is you put your hands in your tummy, and what you say? Stop. Frustrated, barely breath, and you say the problem. I lost my coat. Very good, friends. Let's go to the second situation, like we are going to calm down and say the problem is, someone get your favorite book before you. Now you are what you are. Now you're angry. Oh my goodness. You are so angry. So what do you have to say? What do you have to say, friend? You have to hold your tummy and say, stop, angry. Aurora, remember, stop, angry. And then what you say? Say the problem. And what is the problem here, friends? We both want to read the same book. So what you first, calm down, you say the problem after that. Okay, and now the third situation is you spill paint on your picture and you are really, really, really sad. What is the problem here? There is a spill paint in your picture. So now your picture is not pretty anymore and you feel sad. So what we have to do? Hold your belly. Stop, sad, and say the problem. What is the problem is, there is spill paint in my picture. Now, friends, now you know what to do to say the problem. You have first one, calm down, use your words. Calm down, and then say the problem. I think you understand, friends, everything. And you know what? Keep practicing. And then we are going to feel much better and more happy. Okay? Bye-bye.